as you go in the air and just thunder in the sky.
This poem that I have. I'm going in, you're going in.
I'm going in.
You're going in. I say this with the deepest appreciation for all you ladies out there, especially the ones who have shown a little love for someone such as myself.
You believe in me.
Thank you. Oh, I never wanna lose feeling.
recently wrote that at this part of the show, I sit down because I'm tired. And so that's but the one thing you don't do, and in the words of a very famous human being from Long Island named Billy Joel, is Billy, I'm quoting Billy, you never argue with anyone that buys ink by the barrel. So we just skip through that part. And anyway, the reason I sit down up here is because it would be the same as if I came to your house for dinner. And before dinner was served in the formal dining room, we all just went in the kitchen. And we just sat down at the table, and we nibbled on, you know, them little wieners with, you know, those little things with the, you know, what do they call that? Anyway, so the reason that I sit here is because I would like to sit at your table.